So hey guys, in this video today I'm going to talk about Manchester United versus Wolves highlight. Full time at Old Trafford and Wolves have done it. A second half goal from Joao Moutinho means Wolves have won at the ground for the first time in over 40 years. Joao Moutinho picks out the bottom corner to put Wolves 1-0 up. Joao Moutinho scores a late winner in the 82nd minute and Wolves defeat Manchester United by 1-0. The ball falls to Joao Moutinho on the edge of the box and he picks out the far corner. Joao Moutinho joined Wolves at the age of 31, having won 15 career trophies including the Euros and the Europa League. He has made over 150 appearances for the club and has been at the heart of a midfielder that has recorded PL wins at Arsenal, Spurs, Manchester City and Manchester United.
दोस्तों आज के इस वीडियो में बस इतना ही, मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में। अगर आपको हमारी आज की वीडियो पसंद आई हो तो इस वीडियो को लाइक करें, शेयर करें, कमेंट करें और अगर चैनल पर पहली बार आए हैं तो चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दें और बेल आइकन दबा दें जिससे कि आपको हमारी आने वाली हर एक वीडियो की लेटेस्ट अपडेट मिलती रहे। थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो गाइज़।